Oh, we're live, boys. We're fucking live, boys. What's up? How's everyone doing? We're fucking live, boys. It's gonna be great. He's live, boys. Yep, we are live. God, it's gonna be great. I'm sorry, it's just, I had a really fucking nice workout before this. And I'm really fucking hyped. I'm pumped up, full of energy, ready to fuck shit up. Nice cock, Gio. Fucking nice cock. So yeah, I'm really fucking excited for this. I'm probably gonna die, right? Let's face it, we're playing Ultraviolence and I'm not very good at this game, but I'm just real fucking hyped for this. So you know what, yes, I mean, nice cock, damn right, nice cock, nice cock to you too. I had to make sure my fan was all facing me because, you know, your boy had to get the air blowing in his hair all the time, I swear. Hey, that rhymed. As if I'd care. But yeah, let's get this shit started in Ancient Gods Part 2. Nah, no summary, no nothing. I know what I'm doing, id. Ultra violence. Let's get this shit started. Any demons outside of hell would be destroyed and all connection to the Dark Lord would be severed. If he loses, the Dark Lord and his armies will rule all. Oh yeah, baby! Let's fucking do this. I am so hyped. Just to make sure my stuff is all working right. That's using the wrong mic. There we go. Other than that, that was good. Okay. Doom Eternal. Yeah, I am aware, game. Alright, do we have everything?
To gain passage to Agora, you must power the gate of Dvoom, the Wraith's crystal, and pass through to where the Dark Lord resides. He is waiting for you.
Wait, that's our boy, my pride and joy, the super shotgun. Oh, this feels so good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's what's up. But yeah, no, wait. Do we just kind of climb up there? Okay. Our first major obstacle. Gravity. No, wait, no. God damn it. yet again, gravity shows itself to be my only weakness. God damn it. Wait, secrets? No secrets, no secrets. Oh, what? Meat hook grab. Oh, grapple points! Alright, use the super shotgun's meat hook and grapple points to traverse the world. Aim at the grapple points and press right click. Push yourself in the opposite direction of the ground. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Opposite direction, so. I wanna go. Oh, what? Okay, I see it. And the opposite. I see. I don't live 7 days to die again. Too. Fuck yeah, Nick. Fuck yeah. Fuck yes. Fuck to the yes, yeah. Hell to the fuck yeah. Let's get this shit going, dude. You know what? Hit up Nooch later. Tell him that you finally got your stuff. Alright, we'll see if we can set up some late night zombies with the boys. Come on, let's do it. Yeah, now, yeah, boy. Yeah, now you gotta do it with the boys, fam. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, your boy picked up a thing or two. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh! Screecher! The Screecher is a fragile enemy with every boss all in the area. You know, get above demons are stronger, faster, and harder to kill. Okay, gotcha. Oh! That was brutal, dude. Oh, huh? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh! Achievement get bitch slap. Achievement get bitch slap an imp. Yup. Fucking love it. Hello, doggy. Did you meet the secret? Are you doggy? Doggy? Yeah. Box over the phone. Oh shit! Off a lot of pinkies! Oh! Oh! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, that's the stuff! That's the stuff! That's the fucking stuff right there! Aw! Oh, this game hits hard. Oh, armor deep baron! Armor baron can only be killed after his armor has been destroyed. Use the plasma to celebrate his armor. Or if you just waste weapon. Oh! That's right, that's it, give me all that. Fuck, this game's fun. Oh! Fucking love it. I fucking love it so much. This is kind of a lot. Oh, what the fuck? None of that noise. Matter of fact, so little of that noise, I drowned it out with a bird. Fly in your fucking face, bitch! Uh-huh. Get fucked! What? Is that a blood punch? Okay. Okay, I see how it is. What the fuck? Oh right, that wasn't an imp. My bad. I was a little wrong thing. Yeah, my bad. Yeah, that's fine. Sorry. We'll do it again. Oh come on, really? Back in this fight? Again, this fight I just don't like the save points in this game sometimes. They're just tedious. Oh, Uh-huh. Get caught. My bad. I shouldn't have let myself be cornered like that. That was my bad. Should focus on more air mobility. Go boom! We'll be right back. psychology, man. Look at that, man. Get some. What? Whee! Big. Do something funny. Come on. Oh, hell yeah. My missiles are bigger than your missiles. My missiles are bigger than your missiles. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. Get booked. I love beating up crippled kids. You can't even take that out of context! Whee! Go boom! Yeah, huh? That's right. I'm better than you! Show your boys some love. Show your boys some love. Show your boys some love. Give me a hug. Hell yeah. But the thing I got though, the god I think that, the thing I got, the Industrial Revolution, it's consequences. Hang on, where's that, what, hang on, 7 damage switch? There we go. What's happening? Okay. I see what you want me to do, game. Well, no, I don't. I'm an idiot, but, you know, let me pretend that I see. Yeah, there you go. I see. Not a good idiot. I'm just, you know, sometimes, mostly, majority case, an idiot. Fuck! Told ya! Always a fucking idiot sometimes. It's great. Love it. What the fuck? What the fuck? That got me fucked up, man. Now he's just moving. How do you think of him? Million, all of you at once. That's fucking awesome. No ammo? Incorrect. Keep a note of this area, just, you know, in case. She case we need a BFG shot, we always have that area at least. I always spend extra life on that. That's dumb. Game. I have the confusion. Up, I guess. Right there. Alright. What? Oh, climb it. Really? shit. Well then. Give me that glory! No, goddammit. Singing karaoke. Yeah, that's what I was going for. That's what I was going for. So I'm glad I achieved how bad my drunken singing sounds. You know what? Sometimes you just gotta. You need to do a little bit of a return to basics. Sometimes you just gotta, you know, let go of all the other fancy stuff and just have a grenade launcher. Sometimes, quick and efficient is all you need. Not a fancy, right? Sometimes you just need a good old-fashioned bit of this, bit of that. me it'll make me redo the entire thing. That's gonna be lame. In the mouth and out the fucking ass. That's what's up. That's what's up. Oh! Uh-huh! That's right!
I'm detecting an energy signature from the scanner valve.
My son's curse has been lifted, and I atone for my sins.
Daisy was to refill your ammo. Wait, I'm right. Today's theme is to refill your ammo. Oh! That felt so cool! You can do all at once. No one! I refuse to allow your existence. None of that. BFG, I'm on. I don't want to lose the shot. I will do this though! Hi, it's... Hey, it's you. Hey, Reeve. How you doing? What's up, fam? Oh shit! Oh shit! I was gonna ask you when you stream SMC. It's gonna be again. I'm gonna go again tomorrow, I think. I might stream it tomorrow as well because my D&D got canceled. But we'll see how it goes. We'll see whatever I feel like, honestly. So I'm also getting really, really into Naraka. I wanna do some Naraka content. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Most weapons is one of the combat shotgun, full automatic sentry. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Oh yes! I thought we didn't exactly control it. Love it. I love this fucking game.
World Spear.
forbid the use of this beacon. If there are any remaining free tribes left in Argentinor, all will see this light and know what your mission is here.
We are still a day's walk away from the World Sphere.
Is that a fucking dragon? Is that a motherfucking dragon, fam? It fucking is. Part 2 is considerably more fun than Part 1, I'm just gonna say right now.
Outside of hell would be destroyed.
All right, let's reach out for a moment. Nero. Oh, Nero. Hello, hello, hello. How you doing, fam? Are you enjoying yourself? Because I sure fucking am. Been a few days, hey. Been a few days. You know, haven't streamed for a good few days. Took a little break for the college and shit. You know how it goes. But we're back. We're black and we're ready to fight back. Let's do this. I fear something bad has happened. My PC crashed and I think I lost my SMC victory streak. Oh, that sucks, Gio. But hey, welcome to the big leagues. if you're struggling, that's a good thing. That in every PvP game, if you're struggling, that's a good thing. That means you're going up there, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Fucking love it. Everyone loves a good challenge, am I right? That's why we're playing Battle Royales in the first place. I am not struggling. Nah. Listen. Gio. I don't think we see struggling the same way as the other. When I hear struggling, I hear a challenge. And we don't go back and we don't back down from the challenge. Somebody missed all his shots when I was in Michael. As I said. Oh, did it crash mid-match and then you just died? Is that what's happening? You didn't actually run into any players. Is that what's happened? I thought you were struggling as in you're like, oh, you finally made it to the big leagues, you know, that type of stuff. Yeah, oh, so bored today. It crashed me again. Ah, that sucks. I thought you were actually getting like a proper player fight. Feel like I'm at the end of my SMC journey. Eh. Backstory, I'm currently playing PSONG form. I'm sorry, but what? What? That's a long-ass acronym. Oh, Fantasy Online! Fantasy Star Online! That's the first time I've seen someone acronym into that. Okay, I got you, fam. New Genesis. Yeah. I got you. It's great. I actually was thinking of getting into Phantasy Star myself, with Null. But, you know, stuff happens. I'm in college. He's doing his own thing, looking for a job. So it's kind of like, I don't think we can really sneak in an MMO. That's why I haven't been playing Final Fantasy 14 as much either. But, hey, maybe when, you know, our schedules, change up. I spent 6 days addicted to Armored Core 6. I can't blame you. Right? Any FromSoft game is automatically an addiction. That's just how it goes. Yeah, FromSoft can never do wrong. Do it. If you guys gonna play Ghost Ship 2? Airship 2? Because there I am. Oh, you're gonna be in Airship 2? Oh wait, no, Ship 2, I mean like, you mean the servers, my god, I'm so sorry, I'm stupid, sorry. Spent another 2 days laughing at the review people complaining game too hard. Yeah. Yeah. That's the same thing with any FromSoft game, though. That's the same thing with any FromSoft game, isn't it? Yeah, people, there's gonna be a bunch of people who are gonna love it and see it for what it is. And then there's gonna be people who are gonna complain because they're bad at it. People don't realize that FromSoft games are meant to be hard. If you don't like hard games, you're just not the audience. The EVS game, the best game to say good and skill issue to people. I don't know. I still think it's Dark Souls. I still think the best game to tell people to get good at is Dark Souls. Because it's the fucking godfather of the get good culture, and I love it for it. Either Dark Souls or Elden Ring, because Elden Ring PvP is also really fucking good. It's one of those. I love Armor Core, but come on, Dark Souls. Reigning King. Fantasy Fantasy feels like playing an AOT game when I'm fighting big ass enemies. Ah, isn't that like what Terra used to be? Yeah, remember Terra? Remember that old ass MMO? Because there's literally things called BAMs, which are like big ass monsters. It's great. Yeah. It's sad that Terra died. Rest in peace. Let's get some F's in chat for Terra. Yeah, Terra was a good MMO. It had this. I managed to experience a little bit of it. Oh, actually, yeah, O0. O0 is better. Not F. F is outdated. O0. Fuck it. O0. Salute Terra. Great MMO. I used to really like playing Terra, but unfortunately, stuff happened, and the game just kind of died down. Can't wait for Oshikono event, which is next month. Anyway, we're getting sidetracked. Come on, let's do some Doom. Hang on, how long is Ancient Gods 2? Hang on, let me double check first. Doom Eternal, how long is Ancient Gods? Eternal, how long is Ancient Gods 2? That's 3 to 4 hours, so we can probably get like 2 streams out of that. God bless me, lads. I've been there since I was alive. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Hype. Fucking hype for Geo right there. I don't know if you guys are subbed, but hey, we got hype. He won! Fuck yeah! I don't know if you guys are subbed though. It's time. Joe, in what rank? Yeah. Just started, I don't think I met him before, I just started, yeah. Still though, come on lads, come on. Even if he just started, if he's low rank, come on, you gotta clap him up for that. Fucking, let's fucking go, Geo. Let's fucking go, man. Everyone dies, everyone goes to school, no one lives. Goodbye, and you. Been on a winning streak since the US service, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. It's fucking amazing to hear that people are actually getting interested soon. Yeah! can you tell that I'm still very pumped up on my workout? Can you tell how much energy that workout gave me? I'm in a fucking fantastic mood, lads. I mean, like your boy just kinda finished a really great workout, set a new PR for some dumbbell presses. Like, I forgot what it's called, but it's like, you know, pressing. It's like doing a press with the dumbbells instead of, you know, a barbell. I said that you bring a new PR for that. I have this fucking hype. Asia. I am in Asia. Sorry, the US that said he was in Asia, so I just swapped. Yeah, he did. I see what people mean when they say you can still lock room things without any way now. Got him! Try farming EDM sets to be the fastest grind to levels, because right now it's active. I'm gonna try to be tired. This is personal best. Oh yeah, alright. Yeah, you try to do it, totally. Again, if you're up to the challenge, go and do it. So much. Hang on, what's happening, chat? I'm gonna try to beat this as personal, but it's the same thing. Right, love me all that. Love me all that. Oh, wait. right now, that's a loop. So I see where it's a loop. Okay. God damn it. I can't believe I thought that was a sealer, which is not. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd that come from? What? Dead. No. Oh, that sucks. Bummer. Nice argument. Unfortunately, hammer. Boy, that felt good. I love this game. I'm not very good at parkour though. I love this game, but I suck at parkour. Escalation encounters, escalation encounters with two waves of increasing difficulty. Only the second wave is optional. The first wave gives a central hammer upgrade, and the second wave gives a cosmetic. Do I want the cosmetic? You damn right I want the cosmetic! That didn't get you, did it? Will this get you then? Will this get you? Oh. good. That's fucking brilliant. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? What happened? Hang on, what happened? Something bing? Terrence172626. That's a long name. I'm just gonna call Terrence if that's fine. Welcome in, Terrence. How you doing? So, a little tradition we'd like to do here. First time followers get their first time intro. I guess your first time intro is gonna be a nice cock, Terrence. Nice cock. Anyway, my name's Titus Dragus, the greatest and sexiest mercenary in these lands, and today we are playing some Doom Eternal of Ancient Gods, the Ancient Gods Part 2, sponsored by Valder Corp. Oh, speaking of Valder Corp, okay, my bad. We had to make the watermark visible. Oh, nice cock as well, Gio. Nice cock. Everyone's got a nice cock. Nero, you've got a nice cock. Reeve, you've got a nice cock. Everyone's got a nice cock around here.
Oh, there's so much death. Oh, I love it.
Oh, I think I just came. I think I just fucking came. When in doubt, do some death about it! Escalation encounter completed. Ammo boost. What the fuck do you think? I want an encounter too. Hell nah. I want an encounter too. I don't give a fuck. Twitch crashed. Oh damn. did your Twitch crash because of the amount of death that was on screen? Oof, yikes, man. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry, dude. Oh! Nothing! Well, fucking survive! Oh. You fucking heard that. Woo! Shit. Oh, extra life. Save me with an extra life. Oh, chain them! Chain the fuckers! You know what? I just don't really feel like dealing with this right now. Delete everything. Delete everything. Delete everything. Oh, I love this game. Oh, now this is the type of levels you want. Part one better start fucking taking credit. No, not credit, sorry. Taking notes. Oh, buff totem? Is that a buff totem? It's a buff totem. That's most definitely a buff totem, all right. Which is weird. Where's this buff totem? Oh no, it's from that fucker. I did not expect for it to have, for there to be, you know, those things that summon stuff. The one that no one really likes. Oh!
and smash!
Oh my fucking god! He just went everywhere! Sometimes I surprise myself with my own bad ass. Does everyone just do that? Oh my god. You guys don't need more badass than you. You already got a full-blooded badass himself right in here!
My praises, but make sure it's metal.
My praises, motherfuckers. Come on. Get to it. Show me.
Show me what you got. Jesus, bitch!
God damn it. Oh well. There's two of them. That we know that now. We don't even have to do this. I just want to see him die again. Chained! Please get deleted! Get chained! God. God, I love this game. Uh-huh. No! Guess what? You're gone. Sing my fucking praises. We got severely fucked. We got very fucked. We got fuckety fucked. That's what we got. that's still fun. I'm gonna finish this mission. No matter what, dude. I'm gonna finish this fucking mission. Grandma didn't raise a bitch. Didn't raise a dick though. Oh, ano? Putang ina mo! Fuck up. We fucked up. We fucked up. We We fucked up. I fucked up. Well, I fucked up. Yeah. That's just me getting cocky there. That's how I am. Yes! God damn it. Spot for you all. It's nice and cozy for you to die in. Right there. Should be perfect. Thank you.
Fuck, feels good. Oh! So close. It's always that guy that gets me too. It's like that last fucking oh well. We're not giving up. I like this.
Oh, go fuck yourself. Everything dies. Shit. Including me, apparently. Everything dies, including me. God damn it! Alright, this is gonna be a try. This is gonna be a try. I refuse. Oh! Yes! Press chainsaw, what? God damn it, that just makes me sad.
Thank you.
huh? Or group death. Either way, I provide you with both. Oh, that's it. None of that. Another one? Oh wow, that's a lot. What the? What the fuck? I don't know where I glory killed him from, but from somewhere. Oh, hell yeah. You want a piece? Like, you want a piece. This game is... I feel like I'm getting PTSD from this. This game is remade for ADHD. Yeah, it's fine. See? We fucked them up. We fucked them up. We fucked the shit out of them. Let's keep going now. See, I'm not getting as frustrated as I did on part 1. It's almost like the level design here has been improved. Sentinel hammer. Using the hammer to run and extend their vulnerable window. Oh. First off. Good. Oh, Bloodmaker. I'm the whole one. Yeah. Favorite way to deal with them, honestly. God, that's so fun. That is so fun. Oh, that's so good. What glory? Crush him. Oh! Thought you were gonna crush him, but now you fucking brutalize him. My bad.
Fuck. There we go.
What the fuck is this? Oh wow. Hang on, how many missions are in this? Is this like just one big mission or something? Hang on. Doom Eternal, how many missions? Alright, that, okay, so, How long, seriously? So, three missions in this one, and it's, we're not even past the first one. Jesus.
This is unlike anything we've ever encountered. Not even Erdak gave off readings like this.
Thank you. What? Oh, I see. Thank you for the hydrate, by the way, Gio. Thank you for the hydrate. The wind. We're being fast enough. Okay, gotcha. There we go. Perfect.
This isn't a crystal at all. It's a ship. I have the location. The Gate of Devoe, locked in.
There we go. Honestly, I know that's a pretty short one today, lads, but I feel like taking a little break. I know, we only did 2 hours, but I feel like taking a little break. Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. We usually go for 4, I know, but, you know, my sleep schedule's kind of been pushed, you know, it's pushing back to me sleeping earlier, so I can't really do, you know, you see what I mean? Yeah, I'm already feeling tired as well. I'm already kind of, you know, getting tired. So it's kind of like, you know, I'd rather end it on a high note when I'm still very energetic. Imagine not having 40 minutes of rest yet. Yeah, as I said, I want to end it on a high note while I'm still very energetic and the vibe is still very, very nice and, you know, very nice and high. To really, I'm getting to the, you know, I don't want to end it when everything's just sluggish and shit. And I feel like that's a good way to end it though. We finished one mission. It's fine. Good to rest. Yeah. I am very thankful for you guys here though. I love that the missions actually make sense on this one. Oh, it's so good. It feels so good. The missions actually make sense. The enemy composition is shit. There's no spirits. Chef's kiss. I'm loving this more than part one. that's a good spot to end it. So yeah, we got someone we should totally raid. So raid. Always lost. Oh, that's perfect. Actually, they're playing Armored Core. Raid. Spelled it wrong. Brilliant. Give me a moment, lads. God, I'm really, really fucking tired of that. Always lost. 42. That should be alright. Only two of you you people are. Oh, never mind. That's taking a while. I thought only two of you guys were gonna stay, and I'm just gonna be sad because this guy needs all the viewers. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this. You know, let's face it. How the fuck are there 6 players and 4 viewers? I don't know. It's Twitch being weird. I think the raiders don't update as fast. No, the viewers don't update as fast as raiders. So it's weird. So I don't know. But yeah, I know my solo streams usually don't have as much interest in them as like my team streams where I have a bunch of people with me. So I'm thankful you guys actually find me entertaining enough to actually watch me do solo stuff. But yeah. Yeah, I'm just grateful for you guys to be here. But hey, you know, still a fun time. I might go live again with Nikolai later. We'll see, because he got his internet back. But yeah, the raid message can be whatever, but yeah. Thank you, we are about to leave, so thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, remember, you're lucky because you got to see me.